Whenever I solemnize a marriage, I pray for the groom as he walks down the aisle. God bless this man. I hope he knows what he's doing. And if it is the turn of the bride, I pray for her. God bless this woman. You alone knows what she will go through with this man. But I always feel great admiration for people who receive the sacrament of marriage, and the reason is obvious. It is no longer easy to raise a family nowadays. More than ever, family life and married life have many difficult challenges. But remember this, duty, connect, how fortunate is a person who is successful in his profession or in his business, but nothing compares to the blessedness of a person who is successful in his marriage. So when Tunette says I do, and in response Rudy says I do, they don't mean yes until further notice, but yes, as long as we are alive, and for a lifetime.
I think I want you more than want, I know I need you more than need, I wanna hold you more than hold, when you stood in front of me. I think you know me more than know, and you see me more than see. I could die now more than die, every time you look at me. Well, I've seen you in jeans with no makeup on, and I've stood there and all is your date for the prom. I'm blessed as a man to have seen you in white, but I've never seen anything quite like you tonight. No, I've never seen anything quite like you. When it's right, it's more than
Rudy, do you take Marie Antoinette, your trust and point, to be your lawful wife, according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, sir.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
I've seen you in jeans with no makeup on, and I've stood there and all is your date for the prom. I'm blessed as a man to have seen you in white, but I've never seen anything quite like you too.
Are you onto that? Do you take Rudy here present for your lawful husband, according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I
do. Oh, no, no, I've never seen anything but like you tonight. In your eyes, oh, in your eyes, in our hearts, yeah, in our hearts. Sometimes words just ain't enough for this love that's more than love. Well, I've seen you in jeans with no makeup on, and I've stood there and all is your date for the prom. I'm blessed as a man to have seen you in white, but I've never seen anything quite like you tonight.
Without, and I say congratulations. Because as I said, wedding is only for a day. Marriage is supposed to be for a lifetime. For now, I'll just say good luck and may God bless you.